What's going on, everybody? Just taking a little bit of video before I head out of Old Town. It's actually pretty packed up jam tonight. It's probably around, 200 bikes at least. But I would love to stay, but I gotta actually work tomorrow, so... Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead. This is my baby, right there. I'm gonna show you guys real quick what it looks like. All the bikes around here. Oh my god, that R1 is a badass. R6. But anyway, let me walk around a little bit. People might think I'm a little bit crazy, but talking to myself. Just so you guys have a little idea of what it looks like here in Old Town every Thursday night in Kissimmee. Very popular place around here. It's crazy, yeah. Bikes, more bikes. More bikes. And if you keep walking all the way down there, it's just more bikes, bikes and bikes and bikes. Look at this shit. I'm gonna go this way. There's too many people over there. I'll tell you what, the majority of the bikes here are actually dropped. Which, honestly, I'm not a big fan of it, but everybody's taste is different, I guess, so. Oh my goodness, this is like heaven here. And of course they have all kinds of stores around here. Smoking shops the most. There's cops all over the place, of course. There's a bunch of Can-Am, spiders, and bikes just keep going, man, all the way up there. They probably go this way now. There's a Gixxer. Very nice. Just let this gentleman take a picture of it. Look at that. They even have scooters here all souped up. That's badass. Hayabusa's CZR. R6. Ducati. That is nice. Very nice Ducati. More Hayabusa's. A lot of girls. A lot of bikes. Cruisers. Gixxers. There's mine. There's a club. More bikes. Anyway, if you guys, any of you guys that are out of town, you're not from Florida, let me know. And if you're in town, I'll be more than glad to meet you guys and bring you guys if you happen to be over here on a Thursday night. We'll come and have a good time over here. So, wow, look at that. Somebody's really promoting, huh? Holy crap, excuse me. All right, guys, there you have it. I'll go ahead and talk to you guys from the road. Later. My goodness. Yeah, like I was saying, if anybody happens to be coming out of town over here to Orlando, and you want to come and have a good time over here in Orlando, hit me up. You guys know where to find me. And I'll be more than glad to take you guys over here, because it's as you guys can see, it's badass. Actually, I'm going to go through there and I gotta give you the tour, so. That's pretty much the main entrance here. And they assign basically the parking everybody to everybody here. Just wait until they get parked. Hey, how can I get out of here? Yeah. All the way down? I just slide. I know the way out. I know that guy. Sí, tengo que trabajar, hermano. Está bien. Igual, soy por ahí, pa. That's my boy. Anyway, yeah, like I was saying. I come here very often, so if you're in town, let me know, hit me up. Just bringing you a little bit of bike nightlife here in Orlando. I might actually go downtown Orlando one of these nights and kind of show you what it looks like also. Hope you enjoyed the little video. Peace, love. And I'll see you guys on the next one, so be careful out there. Peace out, niggas. See ya. Soy un titerito, 24/7, un piloto de Jordan. Por más que te alienta, mi bolsillo engorda. A las 12 a.m. la carta se reporta. Todo el mundo por eso no me soporta. 24/7, piloto de Jordan. Por más que te alienta, mi bolsillo engorda. A las 12 a.m. la carta se reporta.